In this video, we will discuss the surgical procedure of liver resection and the potential risks and complications. Several health problems like cancer can be treated with liver resection surgeries. In a liver resection, the diseased part of your liver is removed. Depending on the location and size of the tumor, a significant portion of the liver can be removed as long as the remaining part is sufficient and relatively healthy. Most liver resections also involve removing your gallbladder because it is located in the middle of your liver and is often attached to the piece of liver that needs to be removed. This should not affect your well-being in the long term. Your liver will regenerate. Although it may not return to its original size, it should fully recover its function within weeks to months. Like with any surgery, there are risks involved. There is a risk of significant bleeding during the surgery. About 1 in 5 patients who have this surgery may require a blood transfusion or additional surgery to stop the bleeding. There is also a risk of blood clots forming in the legs after the surgery, which may spread to the lungs. Infections can occur such as wound infections, pneumonia, urinary tract infections, and other kinds of infections. A collection of fluid inside your abdomen may build up and require drainage. Bowel leakage can also occur in 1 out of 10 patients and will need drainage in most cases. In some high-risk cases, there is a chance of liver failure after the liver resection surgery. To reduce this risk, additional procedures such as portal vein embolization may be required to prevent liver failure. This procedure stimulates the growth of the liver portion that will be preserved after the resection. In these rare instances, liver resection may need to be performed in 2 separate surgeries. Your doctor will discuss these risks and potential complications with you. Feel free to ask as many questions as needed to understand the surgery. We also encourage your family and support network to be involved in your care in various ways. They can come with you to your appointments or tests and take notes during these visits. You may find that sharing information with your family, caregivers, or friends can help you make decisions regarding your surgery and provide you with emotional support. In the following video, we will discuss how you can prepare for surgery and what to expect during your hospital stay.